Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. So today we're gonna see error 5 in Plaxis. But before I start, if you're into civil engineering, subscribe to my YouTube channel, it will be a great help. So I've got a lot of comments on my YouTube channel asking about error 5 and how to solve it. So first of all, we should understand what is error 5. So error 5 is one or more tension of mohr-coulomb points found. So this is the problem here. They say we should inspect output for the initial phase K0 procedure and check the K0 valve for the material in which the plastic points occur as well. Okay, so we should go here to the output of our Plaxis file and we should check the plastic points. Let's say here the tension and cutoff for in the initial phase. So here we see that we have no tension points, so it's usually from a bad geometry is drawn on Plaxis. So as I can see here, there's no tension points. This is the tension point, it will be colored in white. So we should check this procedure, and if you see any tension points, you should solve this problem by changing the geometry or by creating an interface. It depends on what are you drawing. So if you need more information about interfaces, Plaxis or anything, you can check my other YouTube video. And thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more videos.